Oh, we love.
Hey, I'm gonna be home early tonight.
That's great. Can't wait to see you.
Stop and get us some dinner from the Golden Dragon. What do you want?
How about that orange chicken with the chow mein? That'd be grand.
One last thing.
What's up?
Put that damn cigarette out.
I hope you don't mind, I made myself a glass of this shit Irish drink.
Dorante.
Nice place you got here.
Aye, it is.
So, you think you can find some accounting cunt and a nice home in the country and just leave everything behind?
I'm sitting here, aren't I?
Brian. Where the fuck is Nikki?
Oh, you know, he took a loan down to Charleston.
You Irish bastards.
Look! My wife will be here in 15 minutes. Let's fucking get on with it.
Do you mind? It's me wife. You know, the accountant. What about my whiskey? This piece of shite.
Hello, love.
Are you out of breath?
Oh, I was just taking out the trash. What do you need?
They don't have any chow mein. Is fried rice
yeah,
okay?
Yeah, that'd be fine. Alright. See you in a few.
Yeah. So what am I gonna do with you?
Right. To the attic with you. Stupid guinea bastard. You and your fucking salami sandwiches. You what fuck?
Smoking, are we?
Of course not.
Julie. Come on, let's go inside and eat.
Good. I'm starving.
We got home early today.
Yeah, we got to a point around 6 today where David told me to wrap it up for the day.
So, what time we be home tomorrow?
Well, we still have the project for that client out in Long Island, but we're almost done.
Good. I was hoping you'd be home early.
Fuck me.
Brian, what the fuck? Clean up my fucking house.
Yes, Mom.
I have to do everything myself, don't I?
Brought you a neighbor, Nikki.
Run, run, run! NFL!
Scene 6, Foley, take 1.
That was a week's late.
Action.
Scene 4, Foley, take 1.
Oh no. The Tommy guns are gone, though.